So hello everyone, this is Pradum Pratap and I am an English learner. In this video, I am going to share with you some kitchen related vocabulary which we must speak, right? If we want to gain fluency in English, we must speak everything in English. So in this video, I am going to share with you some vocabulary which is related to kitchen, right? So let's get started and let's see which are the words or which are the vocabulary which we speak in Hindi but we don't know in English, right? So we must speak in English. The very first word we have, chammach. So we'll speak in English, spoon, spoon, right? Second we have, katora ya katori. We'll speak in English, bowl, bowl. Third we have, kanta, kanta. So we'll speak in English, fork, fork. Fourth we have, chai dani, chai dani. We'll speak in English, teapot, teapot. Next we have, knife, which you all know, chaku, right? Next we have pyala, pyala. We'll speak in English cup, right? Next we have tastari, tastari. It's called saucer, right? Next we have kaddukas, kaddukas. That's called grater, grater. Next we have chhilne wala chaku, chhilne wala chaku. We'll speak in English peeler, peeler. Okay, next we have phetni, phetni. It's called whisk, whisk. Next we have chai ki channi, chai ki channi. We'll speak in English tea strainer, tea strainer. Next we have chhalni, aata ki chhalni, right? So that's called sifter, sifter. Next we have karchi, karchi. What do you speak in your area? Please tell me in comment box. So we will speak in English ladle, ladle. Next we have dagchi, dengchi. So we'll say in English saucer pan, saucer pan. Next we have kalchi, kalchi. So that's called skimmer, skimmer. Next we have dolchi, dolchi. That's called milk can, milk can. Okay, next we have kadhai, kadhai. It's called wok, wok, right? Next we have mathni, mathni. What do you speak in your area? Please tell me in comment box. So we'll speak in English churner, churner. Okay, next we have belan, belan. That's called rolling pin, rolling pin. Okay, next we have chowki or chakla. What do you speak in your area? Please tell me in comment box. So that's called rolling board, rolling board. Next we have tawa, tawa. That's called in English griddle, griddle. Okay, next we have dhakkan, dhakkan. That's called lid, lid. Next we have chimta, chimta. That's called tongs, tongs, right? Next we have bhagona, bhagona. That's called pot, pot. Next we have hasiya, hasiya. What do you speak in your area? Please tell me in comment box. It's called sickle, sickle, right? Next we have bartan ki dalia, bartan ki dalia. That's called dish rack, dish rack. Next we have silbatta, silbatta. Okay, that's called grindstone, grindstone. Okay, next we have jhuna or it's called majna. So what do you speak in your area? Please tell me in comment box. Majna, that's called steel wool, steel wool. Next we have sarauta, sarauta. It's called nutcracker, nutcracker. Next we have nibu nichodne wala, nibu nichodne wala. That's called lemon squeezer, lemon squeezer, right? Next we have chulha, chulha. That's called stove, stove. Okay, and next we have alu masalne wala. That's called alu masalne wala. That's called potato masher, potato masher. And last we have canister, canister. That's called canister. And also next one we have okhli, okhli. That's called mortar and pestle, mortar and pestle. So these were 30 to 35 vocabulary which are related to kitchen, right? So if you want to speak English or if you want to gain fluency in English, you must use it and you must speak it, right? So let's end this session here and please let me know in comment box about what related vocabulary